Are you ready, Patrick?
Yeah.
So it's the final of the 2011 Welsh Masters. We'll do this again next year and the year after and get bigger and stronger. Okay? The guy who came this morning as a qualifier, he's qualified. He's won the quarterfinals, he's won the semifinals, he's in the final. Ladies and gentlemen, Patrick Thomas. Okay, and his opponent. Awesome display from Mike in the quarters and the semis. Here he is in the final. Mike Marsden, everyone. His coach, Jeremy Williams. Just to add a little bit of spice to the final, the winner gets £100, the runner-up gets £50. You have to spend it across the road in the pub though. It's the Mocking D vouchers. No, it's not. Okay, and they also get the lovely Wimbledon plate over in the corner. The Welsh Cup plate there. Yeah. Okay, take your seats then for the final. Best of support to all the players. Okay, here we go, Mike serve in the final of the Welsh Masters. That's the one. Welsh Masters, here we go, there's the final. Oh.
Do Come on, Mike.
Support the night. But gotta thank a lot of people, especially the umpire Simon, for a great job on the music. I'm taking over from Flood. What a disaster. Thanks for trying. Thanks for getting all the music sorted for us tonight. Alright. And thanks to all the players for coming. Okay, and the winner from Wales now. It's Mike Marsden, everyone. Safe journey home, or come and join us in the pub, one of the two. Thank you.